So are these pieces considered treasure? I don't really know. Guess it depends on who you are. There are three other samples of this microcline feldspar that are on display somewhere. I'm not really allowed to say where it is, but this is what we've got here left. There are a lot of other small pieces of this. I'm not going to go gather it all up right now. So these are just the bigger ones. And so this piece here was soaked and cleaned with super iron out. So before, it mostly looked like that, and then a lot of it looks like this. And you can clean it, and it can turn into something like this. And that one may have taken a little bit too much cleaning. And I've got the batteries here just to show how big these are. Even on video, that just doesn't look as big as it really is. Not really doing it justice, but really cool pieces. Just think about how these cubes were formed in a pocket. Just awesome. You know, it's not gold and it's not real treasure or, you know, even cool smoky quartz crystals or anything like that, but they are awesome pieces. It's all feldspar. We've got some quartz crystals on there, a lot of iron. So this one's been cleaned. And apparently cut. I don't remember cutting that. These were found a while ago. I did find them, but I guess I cut that one. Just so it could sit pretty. Yeah, and these were all found together. And there's some of the best ones aren't here, but if I get pictures of them or even a video of them, then I will post that up.